Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Savita and today's video is about how to use affirmations in an effective way and how we can bring positive changes in our life by using them. Okay, first method is chanting or repeating. Now you can say these affirmations slowly or loudly as many times as you want. Okay, there is no fixed count, just keep repeating them. Next is writing daily. You can write the affirmations daily in a book or in your diary or a journal. It is your choice. Okay, another method is you can stick it somewhere. That is, write down the affirmations in a paper and stick it on your wall or your cupboard or in your car, somewhere where you can see it daily. Okay, you can write these affirmations in a colorful pen. Okay, next method is recording. You can record your affirmations. This is a very easy method. Select the affirmations that you want to say daily and then record them in your own voice. Okay, and then you can listen to it in the morning, evening, or before going to sleep. This is the best method. And the last method is you can save it as a mobile wallpaper or screensaver. So you just write the affirmations whichever you want and then click a picture of it and set it as your mobile wallpaper or screensaver. So what will happen is whenever you are unlocking your mobile, these affirmations will flash in front of you. Okay, so you can use them as per your convenience. You can say them every day at any time. And any doubt, please write in the comment section. And for more such videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.